Javier Morales in Real Salt Lake. Asprilla looking for Mora! Oh, it's like a carbon copy just from the other side. What a goal from Felipe Mora. 10 minutes in. Timbers go up 1-0.
Well, the Timbers handle this transition so well. Starts with Chava just poking the ball, winning it. And then how quickly the Timbers go and break. But this man, Felipe Mora, just track his movement. So Spear gets it out wide. Look how Mora takes the defender, DeBassi, away. And then at the last second, he comes off the shoulder to his surprise. It needs to be met with a perfect cross. And Asprilla gives just that. It's the exact area the striker wants it. Times his run perfectly. And once he gets there, that diving header leaves no hope for Tyler Miller to be able to get a hand on it. We saw top quality goals in the previous two matches.